I'm going to show you how to get this retaining clip ring out of this Husqvarna 260 that's holding the wrist pin in. There's a little tail on that thing. You're just going to grab that tail, decompress that ring a little bit, and pop it out. And that is really all there is to it. And I'll just get it here so you can see it. There it is right there. So I got both of them out now on both sides. Put them back in, it's pretty much the same thing.